Have you any fresh injury concerns for this game against Sheffield United?
No. No fresh injury. No. All the players are good. Normal after 2 days, there is player that has to recover more, but the score is the same.
There was an announcement from the club today. Tottenham want to help identify the next generation of Formula One driving talent. I just wondered what you make of that. Are you a Formula One fan yourself?
Yeah, Ferrari fan, like normal for all the Italian people. Formula One since I were young, I start to look Formula One on Sunday with my father, my grandfather, and Ferrari is the best for us. It's a really emotional type of sport, and I enjoy a lot to watch Formula One. So it's a great deal for the club, but also opportunity to feel more sensible on the Formula One sports.
So as part of this, there is going to be a go-kart track, I think, under the south stand. I just wondered, would that make a good team bonding session at some point? Which Tottenham player would make the best racing driver as well?
Yeah, could be an idea. If we have time and if we are safe to do it, because we cannot risk to have problem. And sometimes you have to take care of this, but would be really enjoyable, the situation. I like to drive. I think everyone like to push himself in a race with a kart to try to push himself and work with the speed, because the speed for us is a bit, we are worried about the speed, but it's good to challenge yourself and try to do something different from normal. It could be enjoyable, but we have to be safe.
And which player is going to be the best driver? Who would make the best racing
run? I think player with more courage, because if you have to challenge with the speed, I think that Romero could be a player that can risk a bit.
To more pressing football matters, it's obviously the FA Cup and the latest instalment of Spurs' attempts to win a trophy. Just how much importance have you placed on, you know, this game against Sheffield United and the chance to go to the next round and be one step closer to the trophy?
Yeah, we have to progress. We have to try to win the game, because it is an important competition. And we take seriously all the competition, and we want to follow our momentum, and we want to bring the same energy we had in our stadium in an away game. This is really important, and if we are good to do this, we can win the game, progress in the FA Cup, and then we will see what happened in the next round. But we have to be good, focused, and determined to win this game.
Thanks, Christian.
Hi, Christian. Staying on the theme of this game being important and the competition being important, regarding Harry Kane, he's broken the record as Spurs goal scorer. The feeling is, for him to stay at the club and sign a new deal, he would need to win a trophy. If you could win the FA Cup this year, would that, in your mind and Antonio's mind, probably see Harry Kane stay here for the rest of his life?
Yeah, it's not a question for me, it's more a question for the club, but for sure we have to try all together to do our best. If our best would be win a trophy, we have to show into the pitch, and everyone can enjoy to have Harry Kane in the club, but I'm not the right person to ask about his contract.
And the second question, sort of in two parts. Firstly, how is Antonio, and when do you think he'll be back? Will it be this week? And secondly, how much are you enjoying having a 100% record and being a very successful football manager? You've gone from being a successful football assistant manager now to very much a successful football manager.
I try to be successful worker in this type of in football, like an assistant or whatever. I'm focused on my job like assistant. I enjoy to see the team play well. I enjoy a lot to see the team play with energy, with enthusiasm, with everything they have, and they push 100% into the pitch. This created me enjoy, and I want to work on this aspect and follow this momentum. And I, at the moment, we are waiting Antonio back, but Antonio is still here because we work with him from here, and we speak a lot with Antonio. So nothing changed. Yeah, I think this week he will be back. He's not in charge for this game, but our doctor decide the right moment that Antonio come back. So it's a question for our medical department, because they check with the doctor that made the surgery. They check together every day, and they decide the right moment to come back for Antonio. And I think it will be this week. Thank you.
Thank you. Ali?
Obviously, you were there for the match yesterday, last season. Obviously, a very disappointing performance. How do you balance picking the team this week with obviously players that maybe need minutes, like the Danjumas, Poros, people like that, with not wanting to underestimate the opposition as well?
We will pick up the right team to play a great match. And we can win also making some changes. And we are completely trusting in all the players we have. So we can make changes and nothing has to change. Last season, we knew very well that we were disappointed after the match in Middlesbrough. But now we are in a momentum that the player has to take responsibility to follow this momentum. And me as well, and Ryan, Mason, all the staff, we are working hard. So we expect that tomorrow will be not easy, because it will be tough for sure. But we have the possibility to play a good game and to win the game with all the players.
I just want to ask you one of those players. Ben Davies played his 300th appearance. Against
Chelsea. Can you just tell us a little bit about him and why he's kind of had this longevity at Spurs,
what he brings to the squad, and obviously he's keeping out even Perisic at the moment as well?
Yes, we are using now Ben, but we can use Ivan, nothing change. It depends from the game, from the how they fit in this particular moment. Now I think we have all the players ready to play this game. And in the future, the next game against Wolverhampton or against AC Milan is only a technical decision. But they are ready to play both.
Just on Ben, what does he bring to players to that squad?
Bring energy, bring positivity, bring everything. Important is to play type of match like we played against Chelsea and against West Ham. So positivity, energy, and attacking space, all we need. Ben, if you ask to Ben something, Ben is like is very focused on what we ask to him.
Okay, we'll finish this section with Jack, please.
Hi, Christian. In the past, at Tottenham, the priority has been to finish in fourth place, maybe instead of trying to win a trophy. What's the priority for you and Antonio?
Everything. There is no a priority. We have to win, and we have to try to win every game. Then we will see what happened in the end. And step by step, we look what happened in the next game. We decide, we take decision thinking about the next game. But we don't like to have a look in a long period, but to have a good vision in the long period, you have to be careful in what happened today, tomorrow, and the next game.
And we all know that Harry Kane wants to play every minute of every game. Do you have a difficult decision or a difficult conversation to have with him for this game?
No. I don't feel this. It's normal that Harry wants to play every game, and we want that he play every game.